And now, here's Wild Bill! What? We're on? Oh, baby! Oh, man! Hey, everybody, it's your former president, it's Wild Bill! How you doing? Oh, man! We're gonna have a high old time today! Oh, yeah! I said hi! Anyways, before we get started today, I just want to address one of these horrible rumors that are going around out there. Everyone's saying that I'm not a big fan of STEM research. Well, let it be said now, I love STEM research. Oh, yeah. In fact, the other day I called up Bushy and said to him, hey, why don't you send over your daughters and I'll let them research my STEM? Oh, man. I don't know if you heard, but last week I was over in Russia hanging out with my good friend Vladimir Putin. Anyways, you should see his wife. Oh, baby. She's got one heck of a babushka on her. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, baby. Hang on 1 second. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Anyways, so me and Vladimir are hanging out watching some porno, and I turn to him and says, Vladimir, I'm going to be looking at you funny unless we get some of them fine Russian hookies over here soon. So he makes a few phone calls, and about a half an hour later, these two chicks show up. One of them's Natasha Pusinowski, the other one's Tatiana Tuna Bush. Oh, man. Anyways, Mrs. Tuna Bush. Oh, baby, is this mocha-colored, fine-looking Russian. So I said to her, I was about me and you go over to the bar, baby, and we'll have some fun. Well, now more than 10 minutes later, the phone rings. Turns out it's Hillary, so I say to Putin, tell her I can't come to the phone right now because I'm pounding a black Russian. Baby. Oh, yeah, hang on 1 second. Oh, yeah. Anyways, I'll see you back here next week, same time, same place, madblast.com. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Girl, you look good. Want you back there?